Hello friends, welcome to Destination of Flavors. Today, I will share Bengali famous Soru Chakli Pithe with Kuret Paish or Gurke Kheer. Typically, in Bengal, this dish is prepared in occasion of Pous Sankranti. So let's check out the recipes. Starting with the Gurer Paish recipe first. Take a pan or kadhai. Heat 1 tablespoon of ghee and fried dry fruits. Here I used chopped cashew, almonds and pistachios. Take it out and keep aside. After that, fry some raisins and set aside. Then add 1 tablespoon of ghee in the same pan. Add 3 tablespoons of soaked Govindabhog rice. If you don't have Govindabhog rice, you can take basmati rice. First, rinse Govindabhog rice, then soak in enough water for 15 to 20 minutes. And drain all water from rice. Now add bay leaves. It gives nice flavor into the pies. Fry the rice on low flame until translucent. Now add 1/2 liter warm milk and bring to a boil. Then stir continuously, simmer and cook rice on low flame until soft. No need to cover the pan when rice is cooking. If the kheer consistency looks thick, then add 1 cup of hot milk. During cooking, the consistency of kheer should be thinner, as once it will be cooled down, consistency will change to thick. Stir continuously. Check the doneness of the rice on the back side of the spoon. If it is mashed down, then paish is done. Now add 1/2 teaspoon green cardamom powder and mix well. Now switch off the flame and add 1/2 cup of grated jaggery. You can use liquid jaggery as well. Add pre-fried dry fruits and mix until jaggery completely melt down. Avoid adding jaggery when gas flame is on. It may cause curdling in milk. Cover and give a standing time for 5 minutes. Now, Gurer Paish or Gurke Kheer is ready. Allow to cool completely. Refrigerate the paish for at least 30 minutes and serve with Soru Chakli Pithe or thin rice pancakes. So let's start the Soru Chakli Pithe recipe. First, take 2 cups of any parboiled rice or pakka chawal and 1 cup black gram skinless or urad dal. Amount of dal should be 1/2 of rice. Rinse and wash properly and soak with enough water for at least 6 to 7 hours or overnight. After that, drain water. Put soaked rice and dal into a mixer grinder. Add 1 cup water gradually. Don't add too much water in a single go. Grind and make a smooth consistency batter. Pour the mixture into a large bowl. Add more water as required. Here I used approximately 2 cups water to make perfect consistency batter. Add salt to taste and mix well. The batter should be as light as dosa batter. You can see the consistency of the batter in my video. Now sprinkle few drops of oil on the hot tawa and spread with a kitchen paper. Pour a ladle full of batter and spread the batter as thin as possible. Sprinkle few drops of oil . Flame should be medium. Cook until the bottom surface turns light brown. And edges start to come upward. It will take around 3 to 4 minutes. Flip and cook the other side. Shoru chakli pita is ready. Now follow the same process to prepare the rest of pancakes. Shoru chakli pite is ready to serve with puri pies. You can see the softness of the pancakes. So try it at your kitchen and make your family members happy. If you like my recipes, don't forget to share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Till then, stay safe, eat healthy. Bye-bye.